straight line to the battle cruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You'll leave the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky seeker pee.
You got it. He'll handle those battle cruisers.
Yes! Thank you for not throwing us off!
Generators on the decks of those cruisers should be no problem for Trudy.
Take this! And that! But don't forget about this, don't you know?
The other cruisers by blasting the generators on their decks.
If we fly under the cruiser's canopy, Trudy should have a clear shot at the generators.
whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Just couldn't be easy. Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Hey, we threw together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one. Shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious! Nice hit! Let's keep it up!
Lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers, increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken!
Oh, jeez! Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We're all counting on you two.
Sargasso is becoming unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing! It's all up to you now, Rivet!
Mort, no! Kit, Trudy, finish those battle cruisers off!
Unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of him. Oh, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Let's get to Zerky's. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone!
Thanks for choosing, Ms. Zerkons!